They're gone.
Why do I have telepaths if they can't tell if my people are gonna betray me?
Sorry, Reeva. Andrew was solid, nervous, but he was with us until today. We could sense Lorna's uncertainty, but we felt it before and she never strayed. Someone thought they had a special bond. I was the one that kept her with us this long. We need to decide what to do now. Should we put the plan
on? Their real value to us was symbolic. The chance to build a mutant homeland on the foundation of two legendary mutant families would have been glorious.
Such a shame we have to kill them.